Also, the good thing of this kind of book, it is that it is very light and with very perfect edges. Perfect edges make it very easy to work with, very easy to put it together. And you get very stable with good insulating capability. And this is place I'm going to build wall. The old stone wall is very bad and cold in winter time. I have to build new wall to it. Start first. Two rows are the most important. You have to put first two rows very good, and after is all very simple. You need two pieces of striped metal or wood on any side of your wall and string line between it. You need water level to check if your wall is in level. First two rows must be very good to continue. Also get some cement for stone and mix it, special cement for this. Very important, add some cement to any side of the wall. Wall need good contact to surrounding walls. Apply to stone on any side, also to stone that already is on the wall and to stone you are going to add. Also, get this piece of white metal, usually just some 10 euro, and using this you can easily check if wool is right. Also, try to get your box like this in T, not in cross. And very good for stability. Fill any side of the wall with cement. Fill it very good.